Scenario: a person is on an elevator on the highest floor of a building. The cable breaks, and the person and elevator is dropped in the orientation shown in the picture. Explain which claim is true or false regarding the momentum of the system containing only the person and the other system, which contains the person and the elevator. The first claim: the system of the person is closed because the person is inside the elevator that is closed. That would be false. The system containing the person is actually opened because it experienced an external force due to the gravity from Earth. That is the reason why the person is falling. The next claim: the system of the person and elevator is closed because there is no air resistance or anything lost to thermal. Well, this is also false. The system containing the person and elevator is still open because both of them experience an external force due to gravity, force of gravity, which is only from the Earth. The person here is gaining a velocity or kinetic energy from falling, which is only possible from the transfer of gravitational potential, which only is possible if Earth is included. So the question then, what should the system be or consist of for it to be completely closed? Well, it has to include the person, the elevator, and now Earth. So the answer would be person, elevator, and Earth. Those three together in a system would be considered closed.